I'm here at the Count Centre for Beverley and Holderness, where the first of the ballot boxes have just arrived and counting has begun. The atmosphere here is absolutely electric. We've got members of the press, got members of the public, and we've of course got the lovely volunteers who are all eagerly waiting to see how this night is going to play out. Just to give you a little context, we're currently in a sea of blue here. This part of the East Riding is traditionally a safe Conservative seat, with winning a majority of 14,000 last election for this constituency. If the exit polls are anything to go off, we are going to see a repeat of 2017. However, with the MP Graham Stewart voting to remain in the European Union and also backing Theresa May's Brexit deal, we really don't know how this night could play out. Elections seem to have a way of surprising us, and we'll just have to wait to see the results. Georgie Reid, The Yorkie.